millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Special Attack Rose. That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Discharge hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Loudred is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Discharge hits. It went down! Self is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Hit by Psychic. It went down. Yanmega is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Torch by Fire Blast. Taken down by an intense blow. Quillfish is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Quillfish desperately holds on. Hit by Psychic! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Vigoroth is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The battle is getting intense! Slammed him! It went down! Luxio is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Oh! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. Vigoroth makes it through. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Luxio dozes off. Rockinaw is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It couldn't take it. It's down. Weeping Bell is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. That hurt. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Croconaw suffers from poison! Croconaw seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! Weepinbell desperately holds on! Rushing blow! It's down and out! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A beautiful attack! Devastated by superpower! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Qingling starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Its defense fell. It couldn't take it! It's down! Miltank is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Hit by Brick Break. It's down and out. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Hit by Brick Break. A huge amount of damage. It's down.